The government of Trinidad and Tobago and BHP remain strong allies in the energy sector. This from Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley on Tuesday after the announcement of the drilling of the BHP Broadside Exploration Well. Khrystal Wilson has more in this report.
Today's instruction was that
a promise from Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley that this country's energy sector is alive and government will not abandon it. The statement came from the Prime Minister at a news conference at the Diplomatic Centre in St. Anne's on Tuesday, following the announcement of the return of the Invictus deepwater rig and the BHP broadside well. In delivering the feature address, Prime Minister Rowley said the COVID-19 pandemic has seriously affected energy sectors around the world, but this country will do what it can to ensure its energy sector survives.
We must remain mindful of the shifts taking place and the accelerated targets of many of our energy companies moving towards carbon neutrality, and do our part as a government to lead and support the efforts to become more sustainable. However, we are still cautiously optimistic and proud of achievements such as BHP's foray into the deep water, as we rightly should be.
And while the Prime Minister called on citizens to be mindful of changes in the energy sector, he said government will do its best to lead and support those efforts to become more sustainable.
It shows that we are still pushing the boundaries. More than 100 years later, we are still commemorating firsts and milestones in our energy sector. It is indicative of an energy sector that is still alive, despite what some may say or choose to believe.
Meanwhile, Energy Minister Franklin Khan said if things go as planned, the BHP broadside well will be the deepest ever drilled in this country. He added, BHP has expended about US $1 billion in geological, geophysical and drilling works.
To date, and you'll hear more from the Prime Minister, BHP has drilled 10 exploration wells, conducted 3D surveys in excess of 21,000 square kilometers, covering its 9 blocks, as well as 16 unlicensed blocks.
Drilling in the BHP broadside well began in August, and the expectation is it will reach its first target at the end of September. Khrystal Wilson, TTT News.